Alright guys, welcome back for some more Castlevania Symphony of the Night. Now, I've heard a complaint about hearing this game twice or desyncing. That's because you hear my TV as well as the game audio. So, unless you want me to turn down the game audio, then you will only be hearing everything from my microphone. That's why you hear things twice. I would love to try and put all the sound so that way I can hear everything from the TV on the computer as well, but I cannot do that. So that's why you hear things twice. If it's disturbing, I'm sorry. But if the only way I would ever fix it is if I decide to go back to the old ways of editing. But the only reason I opted to just stick to doing OBS was to cut down that, because if I did the editing, it would take like a long time for the video to upload. And I don't really have that much time to do. So you're just going to have to deal with what we got. So, I need to try and see. Well, then again, somebody did leave a comment on one of the videos. Let me see. Yeah, it's about to delay. Up, down, jump. Down, up, jump. Okay. So someone said up, down, jump. Do I need an ability for that? Don't I need an ability for that? I do remember. Whoops. I think I need an ability for that. Oh, nice to see you too. Oh, not that. Know the buttons to hit my maps. So where can I go then? Well, let's just head in here then. Right. Don't want to see. Nope. If I ever do start to become good at this, then maybe I may do more. But since right now we're only just beginning, I just wonder, can we visit more of the outside area? Thank you. Oh, this will take me to the same place I was at. Right. I mean, I was looking at a playthrough. Wow. Drops a scimitar and everything. Not too bad. Ow. One HP for every mile we move. Well, maybe not a mile. They just sound so funny when they die. I'd say, don't you dare hit me. Whoa! Oh gosh, don't knock me down. Oh, thank you. The crit really helped. Oh, get out. Have to look up where to go, I will. No, that was for map completion. Doesn't that unlock something? I have a feeling that unlocks something. I don't want to die. Trying to remember what was the spell. That. Okay. I've seen that. Do soul steal. Come on. I mean to throw one. Did I not go far in here? Probably because... Oh no, you don't. Oh, what the heck is this? To pull that off. Oh, and max life up. Nice. And that's the only thing that was worth coming in here for? Seems like it. Hmm. I still don't have a clue on where to go. Now I figured out how to do the meteor portion of it. Alright. Well, at least we found upgrades to our health and hearts. Oh, no. Things off. Level up. Now I've been everywhere here, yeah. Ooh. I forgot those guys make the funny noise when they die. It's still funny. Humor is all I got. So deal with it. I want to kill one just so I can hear it again. Ah! Ow.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
Hey, another one. Let's have some fun. Oh, two of them. Perfect. Ooh.
Oh my gosh. That's hilarious.
We already got what was in this room, right? Yep. Yeah, that means the guys respawn now. And all my hearts back.
And all my hearts.
Oh yeah, we had a boss in here that I just surprisingly did well on. I still need to figure out where to go and all that. So I think I'm just gonna take a rest here, look up what to do. Join me next time, guys, when I hope to find a solution of where can I go? Castlevania Symphony of the Night, to be continued.